If you are facing this kind of problem, let's see how to fix it. Now go to mobile settings. You need to change the language and region. Now you can add your debit card, credit card. Thanks for watching. If you like my video, please subscribe and share.